Hey guys. Look, thanks for inviting me to your wedding. It was amazing and excellent to be a part of a momentous occasion in your life. The food was great, you know, and everything was wonderful. I hope you have a great rest of your lives. I hope to be a part of it, and I can't wait to share that adventure with you, and have fun yourselves. Have a wonderful night.
Are you holding the door?
Let's just say some honest sentiments.
It's not really hard.
Let's go down on the first floor and then come back up.
We'll come back up. We'll start talking. It'll open, we'll talk, and then it'll close.
But then
he has to wait around.
I think maybe these guys want to go down.
No.
You want to go down? No.
Okay.
Well, they're going to have to go down.
It's going
to
be over.
Sure. We can't.
It's making the sound. We'll be back.
Okay.
Let go. It's coming.
You have to let it go when it makes the sound.
Why do you have to let it go?
I don't know.
It's sending an alarm.
I'm so sorry.
We're missing doing the electric slide right now because we want to get on tape to tell you guys how excited we are, and we're really happy, and we're having a great time.
I thought it was YMCA. Electric slide?
Is it YMCA by now?
I'm not in any hurry to do the electric slide.
I thought it was Macarena.
Oh, Macarena. Okay, we gotta go. Sorry, guys, we gotta go.
Congratulations.
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 We had a lot of fun. We're having a lot of fun. See you later.
Bye.
And Paul, I just want to tell you how much I love you, and I spit in her face, but I really am very happy for you too, and I'm glad that I got to experience your friendship as a single woman, as well as now a married woman. I can't wait to enjoy each other's life together.
Congratulations.
Love you.
Many thanks.
Cut.
Cut it out. I'm out. Feature is out.
We're done. It's too bad.
Paul and Christine, just want to say thank you for allowing me to attend and giving me the honor of being your best man in your wedding. I could say nothing but cheers and happy rest of your lives together. Love you guys.